Hi and welcome to this latest video blog. Before starting, I wanted to thank you for the many suggestions you have all sent in to us, so keep on writing to us for new topics that you'd like us to cover in our upcoming focuses. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel to stay up to date with all of our content. In today's video, we'll be talking about a supermarket project, starting off from some interesting infographics with a step-by-step design guideline. You can download these by clicking on the link below together with the 3D model of the project created with our BIM software for architectural design edificios. So let's take a look at what we've prepared. The design of a supermarket involves the study of different aspects that allow the correct organization of the building elements and the internal components. In this slide, we can see the different functional areas arranged in order to maximize sales and guarantee a suitable workplace for employees. These are the recommendations to correctly size corridors between exhibitors and favor a comfortable flow of customers and employees. Here, we also have some dimensional aspects deriving from reference legislation and some useful advice concerning access to other spaces. And here we have some final renders created with edificios and the useful set of standard references that you can consult to take into account for your supermarket design needs. This is a practical example created with edificios, our BIM software for architectural design. Let's start off by designing our floor slab upon which the entire project is developed. So, we'll select the horizontal envelope object and trace the supermarket perimeter. Then we'll continue to define the walls, both on the exterior and internal partitions, that of course delimit the spaces of our supermarket. Now we can start to position our doors for internal and external openings, taking into account the minimum opening requirements as specified in the relating standards and provisions. The same applies to our windows. These can of course also be modified in order to customize them according to our needs. Now let's add the furniture using the 3D model object type. Then simply continue to identify the different areas of our supermarket. Now we can concentrate on the final touches and take care of our materials, applying them to the various elements. You can choose from thousands of ready-made materials already for download from the online library. Having covered all of these design aspects, we can then produce a complete set of project documents, drawings and plans in just a few simple steps. And of course, navigate throughout the model to check the final result using the real-time rendering and viewing environment. Okay, so that's it for today. Remember that in the description below you'll find the links to read the full article, download the project file, download the trial version of edificios also, with which you can open the example file and also download the step-by-step guidelines. Thank you for watching and hope to see you for our next video.